This is why you should think twice about letting kids stay home alone. I lived in a small village where everyone knows everyone and I could count the amount of houses on two hands. Nothing ever happened there, proper out in the stick stuff. One night, a few years ago, my mom and stepdad had gone out for this concert. They left me in charge of my little brother and dog. I was around 14 years old.